made of. If you are to continue forward, you must accept the Watchman. I never doubted your abilities. There's something the Watchman's toe has accepted you, my friend. Very Ossie and Otto are stabilizing the ancient ruins' energy, but it won't hold for long.
Come to this place. Wait, that large numbers of golems have appeared due to the magic storm. Though we've temporarily blocked off the area, it won't hold for long. When those golems rush forward, they'll draw out its powers.
Bad rookie. We appreciate companions who are willing to give it all for their friends. We'll do our best to stabilize the magic storm for you. You need to destroy its core as quickly as possible.
Suppressing Uriel's soul power? Who are you? Go home. Let nightmares of the past be broken by people of the past.
I finally found you. Greetings. I'm Marwell. Angela sent me to find you. I've already opened a fairy gate. Come with me. The track is just on the other side.
I I look forward to battle that truly belongs to the demon.
Turbulent energy fluctuations have occurred again. Someone is trying to remove the Demon Wolf's seal. Mr. Mephala has gone to find the hidden Ashida. We must act as well, for hope.
Mr. Mephala just left.
Since you've gained Angela's recognition, I'll help you as well, stranger. Go to Solitude Hill. It's what Mr. Mephala instructed as well.
Angel powers! Go challenge the guards! The portal to the Peaks of Despair is right there. Angelic power within you. Looks like the person Musa was talking about is you. However, Ashida's situation isn't good. I never imagined the road angelic power.
It's you! I saw you through Nia's eyes. In your body is an ever-burning spirit. Just like us, I was planning to take out Uriel and putting a stop to the demon's plans myself. But Nia, I had to protect her. The ominous mist is entering my mind.
Liberated Ashida's soul. I am very grateful.
Oh no! I'm too late! Ashida! Oh.
This wasn't your responsibility, Angela. Ashida knew what she was doing. Even though...
Nia isn't here. Oh no. The demons abducted Nia from the Ashida.
Thank you.
Angela and Mephala went to search for Princess Mia. But if demon wolves are showing up here, then Uriel see...
Those monsters must be...
It's too late! Rise, the mightiest of demon wolves!
We fell for their tricks. We must head to the sealing site and destroy the demon wolf Uriel before he fully awakens. We'll only have one shot at this.
Uriel's power is dissipating. His soul is no longer here. Return to the settlement.
Large amounts of monsters to appear in the Elven Forest. We elves will continue to fight this battle. We will restore everything to normal. I'm glad you're back. The frenzy of powers in this city subsided. More importantly, Maya is recovering as well. More importantly, Mia is recovering as well.
Ruined seal has been reinforced. The fairy forest will forever. If Musa asked you to come to the fairy forest, the Wakaron Alliance is the most hated alliance by the demon god. We will raise its banner again and fight in the name of peace. Please convey our greetings to Musa for us.
You finally come. Go to the altar. The Archangel awaits.
Thank you.
is to head to the frozen canyon, meet up with Marvin, and assist Lord Myron with investigations.
Huh! Who goes there? New Witherwood Town is under protection.
It's you, the one who defeated the Demon Lord. Many people of New Witherwood Town were the ones saved by you from the cemetery. They all see you as their savior.
We meet again. Yes, I am the Archangel of Creation. The other six Archangels and our powers are and his mint before that time comes, so fight with me. Use the Archangel's power to defend those you hold dear.
My friend, looks like Musa was right. Come with me. Let me introduce you to a couple of friends first. They'll catch you up on what's happening in the frozen canyon.
Marlin, is this the brave adventure? The army here is busy clearing the monsters. Word has it.
Wow, another fearless adventurer. Is the frozen peak? Lots of soldiers have been arriving in town recently. Even the church looks to be defended. Something serious must have happened.
There. As long as I boss, you guys know Captain.
No, Yetis. I ran into those damn beasts a few days ago.
We rushed over after hearing sounds of battle. Who are you? The Northern Expeditionary. Things are a bit more complicated. General Clifford is right up ahead. I'll take you to him.
You from the Imperial Army's headquarters? Report says now's not the time for this. This is the Demon Hunter camp, but none of them are here. We need to exterminate the monsters on the coast today. Adventurer. Looks like the frozen canyon is currently split in both terrain and spirit. The three armies are all suspicious of each other. Though I am the main army's general, I am but one of three.
Expect the frozen canyon city. If there are problems, the cause may be even more dire.
Hey, you're from the Adventurers Association. This is the Iron Guard's territory, but I saw some people from...
Iron Guard again? Out of my way. So, Musa sent you. Even since the Lord Byron disappeared, the frozen...
an honor to meet you, SP.
Perhaps you've heard...
Yes. The generals of the three armies do not have the authority to mobilize everyone. This has hindered investigations somewhat. Fortunately...
Welcome back, friends. Unfortunately, this situation occurred too quickly. The only clue we may have is that the monsters started appearing after the Lord and Princess's disappearance.